This just in, a celebrity motorcycle builder found guilty of vehicular homicide will spend 6 years behind bars. Billy Lane was driving drunk when he crashed into a park ranger back in 2006. West 2's Dan Billo joins us live. And Dan, an emotional day in court.
It was indeed, and Billy Lane in court was tearful. He took responsibility. You saw it live on Wesh.com. He said, "It's been 3 years since I killed Jerry Morlock with a 7,000-pound pickup truck, and I have to live with that every day." And now he's got to live with it for 6 years in prison. Another part of this hearing today, the sentencing hearing, which was unusual, was that the family of the victim testified in favor of Billy Lane, not so much in favor, but telling the judge, you know, he'll do more good out of prison than in prison. We want him to help our foundation, to raise money for kids, to raise money for DUI awareness. The judge did depart downward 3 years from a recommended 9-year sentence, but in the end said that Billy Lane needs to spend the next 6 years in prison to never have a driver's license again after running down Gerald Morlock 3 years ago and having a blood alcohol level of 0.192, more than twice the legal limit. Later today on West 2 News, you will hear from Billy Lane. You'll hear from those family members in our later broadcasts. We're live in Vieira. Dan Billo, West 2 News.